Welcome to my channel Fat Dandy Lines. My name is Mildred Lee and this is a action haul and the products, the items, I bought it yesterday, but I was just, my mind was thinking about pushing the last two giveaways on YouTube and posting the videos, the pictures on Instagram so that people can react immediately. So some of the videos I had to redo it, and then I said to myself, no. So there were things going on yesterday and I was very tired. I was filming until 2 o'clock in a.m. in the morning and I said to myself, enough. Yeah, I was also tired from shopping because yesterday I was going to the Flying Tiger and then I went to the Action. I went to, what was the store? Yeah, I don't go that much, but because of the nephew of Shelly, he had his birthday and we, at the end, we didn't go. And what was the name of that shop? Well, let's see. Can I find it somewhere? No, I will find it. I will remember. It will come up in my mind suddenly. But this is not everything on the table. So, let's see. Where shall I start? Well, it's a long, long list. And I tried to color some of it so I can quickly see where I can find this, the items. So the first item on the cash receipt, it says French fry serving basket. So let's see, I'll grab it. It's in here. Of course, I've stuffed some things in because I have no space anymore on the table. So let's see if I can push my hand in here. So it won't come out. So this is how it looks, fries in the basket. So you can, so you will know what to do. Of course, you have to plop the fries in here. That's all. So let's see, where was it? Well, what was the shape is 13 by 13 by 8 centimeter. And this was the last one. And of course, that particular action store, this was the last one. But we have, of course, numerous action stores in Rotterdam. So of course, there you can find this particular basket. And there are also other stores in other cities and villages. So let's continue. It's all chaotic now on the tables. I'm sorry for that. It says embossing heating tool. Oh, I remember. That's this thing. I bought some kind of the same but shorter version at AliExpress. My son opened. He says, "Can I have it in my hands so I can just look at it?" I said, "Okay, sure." And within 3 seconds, while opening it, he broke it. And that was some years ago. But now I found this in the Action. It says here, it's not the same as what it says, but is. No, I got it wrong. That embossing heating tool is there. I have wrong. But, well, okay. I have already this in my hand, so what is the cost of this? What's it called? Engraving pen. Oh yeah. So this is an engraving pen and you get two stencils. Two PVC stencils and you can just, you know, try on, like it says here, on glass, on metal, on leather, or also on wood. So all you need is two batteries. Like what it says here. Oh, you get another. Do I get ABC also? And numbers? I only saw this line, the outer line. Let's see. Oh, it's a piece of window, and they've shoved it in the side, so you can't see the numbers and the ABC. Well, that's smart. That's smart, because I wouldn't have known if that was hidden in there. Okay, so what did it cost me? €1.89. Next. The embossing heat tool, the second line, complete set. So I'm gonna grab it. Oh, yeah, I have my neck brace on. Otherwise, I cannot hold things in my two hands. Let's see. So it's from the company Crafts & Co. Well, most action store have Crafts & Co. Products. I saw not the same box. I saw this box with a heating tool. I think last year for the first time, I didn't want to buy it. That particular was on sale, and I was stupid. I didn't buy it because I was more into design paper, washi tape, etc., etc. I was interested, but not interested enough to buy it. So I saw something on my desk. Yeah, because now it's raining since yesterday. Suddenly you have all kinds of insects now in my house. I don't like that. So what I try to say is the sale passed. It's about a week. Then some months later it appeared, the same embossing tool kit. And I didn't buy it then. Then I said to myself, I was so angry when the week has passed. I said to myself, next time when it comes, I'm gonna buy it. But it was not the same box. It had no window. It was just a white box. And it has, of course, the embossing powder, etc., etc. So, look, it says idea for all your creations. So let's see in the back. So it shows you, it has the explanation how to use it and what is inside. So I have, of course, a hair blower apparatus, or how do you say it, a hair blower. But if you are trying like to draw with watercolor, and you can of course use it with a hair blower, but in this case when you use embossing powder and you use a hair blower, all the embossing powder flies away because of the power of the hair blower. So I was looking for this particular embossing, how do you say it, heat gun. Yes, it says a heat gun, and I wanted that, but of course I needed the other things too. And I'm so happy that I finally bought it. I have it. And what is the price of this? €12.95. It's a steel. I don't remember that correctly, but I think the one from 2019, was it the same price? Almost €13, or was it €15? I don't remember anymore. Okay, next. Yeah. So I went to a particular lane with all the shelves, and a particular lane was on this side was all empty, and there was some Christmas stuff, and I was thinking, Halloween is not there yet, and you already want to clear all the stuff on this side of the how do you say it? the walking path, and you want to put Christmas stuff. I was thinking, what the heck is going on? But I found these things on the shelves. Of course. Okay. I found these cardboard patterns. I took all three of them. So you got the brown version, the blue version, and you got the Christmas version, the usual red and green. But of course, all three are Christmas. So I'm not going to show you the insides, but you can see on the on the samples, on the cover of this cardboard patterns, but I call it a more thicker design paper, I call this. So this is what it looks like. And then the other one. So I'm going to put it there. So how much did it cost me? One cardboard pattern book or block. How much did it cost me? Let's see. €1.79. What's that? I don't understand. What's that? I'm gonna grab it. What does it say here? If I can show it to you. AM Festive Acryl 100 GSM. GSM means the paper thickness. So what does that mean? I don't understand. Let's see what I've got in here that resembles to that. Don't know. No, I don't understand. What's the price of that? Well, I'll come to that. I don't remember what it is. So let's continue to the next line. This one. Washi tape, 3 pieces metallic. 68 cents. Oh, yeah, I remember. Let's see, is it correct? Yes, it's correct. But further in the line, there was a fourth one. I was looking at it and I was thinking, I didn't buy three, I bought four. So I bought two of this and two of this, but I'm gonna show you what it is. I cannot unroll it now, so I'm gonna show it to you like this. I'm gonna show you when I put it in my ledger, okay? So next. Oh yeah, World Globe, it says here. World Globe, how much did it cost me? I'm gonna grab it. So this is actually as a prop. When I do something with crafting, I just wanna show it to you. So I bought this and it's €4.99. Almost €5, and it has English words, so it says here North Atlantic Ocean. So it's not in Dutch, it's in English. I still have to cut the piece of wire and pull out the paper, but you know what I mean. I want to show that I just bought it new. Okay, next, what's in line? Let's see. Oh yeah, textile tape. Yeah. I remember, that's this. So I was looking at the shelves. I said to myself, what's that? Because I only saw this, the colors. So I grabbed it and I pulled out and I saw, oh, it's textile tape. So there was just these two colors. I couldn't find any other colors, but maybe because I haven't been to the Action for a while. Maybe there was green or neon yellow, I don't know. So next on the cash receipt, it says, oh no, what was the price of the textile tape? 89 cents. And so that means this was 89 cents and this is 89 cents. Okay, let's see. Betty's Nature Cooling Gel. Oh yeah, I remember this with menthol. So I actually bought last year the green version, and the green version was just aloe vera gel. And one of my kids borrowed it and never returned it. Even I've mostly daily went in their room, I still couldn't find my pot of gel and they didn't return it to me. So I said to myself, oh, I'm interested in this one. It's menthol cooling. Menthol and aloe vera cooling gels. I was thinking like, you know, sometimes I have a slight allergic reaction to shrimp, but I still love to eat shrimp. So sometimes when my skin starts to being itchy, I tried with a normal aloe vera gel. It helped, but then the itching came back And of course, I'm not going to the doctors, or, because, hello, when you go to the doctor, it costs me money, and you have to write a receipt for the medicine. I have to pay for the medicine. I said to myself, well, that's a lot of humbug. So why don't I just go to the Action and buy something that, you know, when you eat, like me, when I eat shrimp, you chew it, you swallow it, it comes in your belly. You, of course, turn it into poo-poo, and then it's gone. Then, of course, after your after the shrimp has left your body, in case my body, then the shrimp is out of my system. Then my body doesn't feel itchy again. So this is just locally itch for a short time. So it's from, I think, a quick remedy for my shrimp allergic reaction. So how much does it cost? €1.99, the same price as the other one, the green one, the normal aloe vera. And yeah, I just want to try it, not only for the, of course, my allergic reaction symptom, but maybe also the other things. And you have to read the description on the side. So, and next, what is the, oh yeah, Deco buttons. That is this one. I saw this, and I'm going to show you. I have in one of these drawers that I bought is one is titled Safari. So that's why I just want to add it in my collection and to use it for happy snail mail. So I just only bought one box because I don't want to be greedy. Look what I have. This was already over €50. So I just thought by myself, don't get a second one. Just one is enough. Did I say the price of that? 99 cents. Calligraphy markers. Okay, calligraphy markers. I'm gonna push this aside. I guess they are talking about this. Yes. So I saw it on the shelves like this, and I was thinking to myself, well, I know for sure that I don't have enough markers. This whole shelf, if you overlook the mess on top, the whole shelf is with markers. So I thought to myself, I don't have enough. I need more calligraphy markers. So I just could find only these. But of course, I didn't want to go to look in the back of the shelf. So I just grabbed just these colors. The green, bluish one, the pink, reddish one, and the yellow, brownish one. So how much does it cost me? Wow, that was expensive. Now I'm gonna tell you something. When I see something in the Action and I don't wait for the special on sale, just last for a week. If I don't do that, I don't wait for the sale and I just buy it like now for €3.49 each. I mean, each package. Then suddenly, after 1 or 2 weeks, then it's gonna come on sale. And I want to hit myself on my head. And I'm gonna say, why did you buy it this soon? But sometimes you have to take the risk and want to be one of the first ones on YouTube. And of course, I'm not a big YouTuber with all the subscribers, but I still want to be the first of all people. So that's why I bought this. So I have something in my life. You all know I am diabetic, but I have something in my life. I mean that within a day, so the span of 24 hours, I can eat only 5 times. That means like every 3 hours or 4 hours I can eat, but I cannot eat like a big full plate, like a mountain on my plate. So I have to say to myself, I can only eat something sugary once. So yesterday we ate pasta, but I had the special one for people that are diabetic. So, but it still counts like as calories. So that means that the first thing, that is breakfast, I cannot, if I decide in the evening, like the last meal, to eat pasta, so that means that the breakfast I cannot eat very caloric, like rice or pasta or bread. Something I can eat but has less sugar in, that means that the next three meals, then I can, you know, decide one of these I can eat with sugar. So I am looking for an excuse to buy this chocolate, mini chocolate, look like ice cone thingy candy, and I want to talk something elaborate about this product. So what I want to say is there is of course the real deal. What is it called? I don't. There's a famous chocolate. Oh yeah, I remember Kinder, chocolate, and it has also that the same size like this, and that one is real ice cream. But this one is the version like candy. So I'm gonna, of course, I'm gonna try it. I don't throw this away. I'll put it aside and I'll collect it. I'm gonna say why later when I finish this one. Oh, it won't go. Sorry for that. Well, maybe if I can let it out. Yes, I can lift it out. Okay, I'm gonna eat it. Yummy. This thing is fresh. It's not old. The wafer is thin and brass, and we call it knisperig. How do you say it? Very crunchy. The mousse, chocolate mousse inside is very soft, and the chocolate on top is not hard. It's also soft. So when you bite in it, it's not like you think, oh, this chocolate candy is old as so I want to say blank 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 point point point. I want to curse, but I cannot curse. So I enjoy this very much, but I'm gonna eat it in one go. I was being dumb. I forgot to take my biggest mug. So I'm glad I have to put tea in. Luckily, the water is still hot. So hot. Oh, where did I put my tea? Oh yeah, I see it. I just put some tea leaves. The tea that I bought, the elderflower tea that I bought from Sister Anne and Gran, I just put it in a jar. And the whole jar smells divine. So I'm gonna put it there. Okay. Next, let's see. Oh yeah, the chocolate, how much did it cost? Oh, now all of it gonna fall out. So this is very yummy chocolate. And it's just for 79 euro cents, almost 80 euro cents. That is a steal. I'm not gonna put it at the tea because I'm afraid it's gonna melt. So what's next in line? Oh, wooden stamp. Oh yeah, I remember. So I bought wooden stamps. I'm gonna post a picture on Instagram of all wooden stamps that is in action at the moment. I have, last year I bought the same wooden stamps but with a different picture. So this is like the second version. Of course other pictures, but I cannot, wait, can I show you that? Maybe if you can see, you see there? I've put them in there, the stamps from 2019. This is 2020. And I cannot show you here on YouTube, but I will show it in the Instagram, two pictures, because there was, I believe, 11 pictures of the stamps. So I couldn't fit the 11 pictures just in one photo, so I took it separately. So I'm gonna show you now the first four. So as you can see, what is, oh, this is upside down. It says made with love, and there's a happy snail mail, a paper that is rolled up and held tight with a piece of string and leaves. So I'm gonna put it here. Oh, I only have two hands, so I have to put it down. Then there are five here, so that means there is two that I didn't buy. I left it there because I said to myself, buy these first, because I had already too much here. You understand? I couldn't justify to take all 11. So I said to myself, next time I go to Action, I grab the other two. But luckily I took a picture, so I know which one I still have to get. So here it says, create. Isn't it lovely? Create. There's a mug. You cannot see what it is, chocolate, tea or coffee, or just water. You cannot see, but it's still a mug with piping hot liquid in it. Then there's a cup and saucer, and inside there's a beautiful plant. Then there's something in here, I don't know what it says. What does it say here? Oh, I see.